years or whatever. I think it really depends on just like the ethical standards of the profession. And in reality, I've heard that social work kind of has very high standards and like good standards in terms of things, and that oftentimes people don't, like people of other professions don't have the ethical.
Hold on, hold on.
What happened?
I saw nothing.
Oh my God.
Poor Jennifer.
I gotta go.
What?